What just happened? San Andreas was, well, San Andreas, and my game has crashed. Well, here is our second episode because, or I guess, I don't know, but I may put them both in one. But yeah, pretty unfortunate. I can't remember. Was it? What's the name of this place? Really, like I genuinely forgot. No, it wasn't the Probin. That was like down there somewhere. It was. Oh, that was close. Basically, the reason why I said that is sliding like this is because because of the card mod. They said that was really normal and slide like this. I really like this mountain pass. Oh, I can see a white card in the background. I think that'd be it anyway. That's an SUV. I really love the quality on these, like look how nice the 240 SX thingy looks. Like it's a bit glitchy, but this really does look nice in it. I wish my brightness could be a bit lower even. Cause you know the white is really, really bright. I need some road mods. I just realized that. Okay, so the mod is done there. Now that's how you install a mod like a badass. Oh, he been crashed. I tapped out to install the mod. I fucking love what's it called? GTA mod loader. That was it. His game keeps crashing for some reason. Poor fuck. Anyway, lock. I'll have to smoke to do another smoke sig, but I want to take down the lights. Not a very interesting host as of late, I know. Bit about that boring, isn't it? But actually, she wasn't really supposed to be a smoker, but I just made her a smoker now because, like, I think it would suit it. The character's like one day old, so I'm still setting some things in. Skin mod looks a tad weird, but fuck it. Look at that blocky ass, boy. Oh god, that's so bad. This is like lower poly than that skin, and that skin is from original San Andreas. Like there's low poly skin and then there's under detailed. To be honest, like this is not detailed enough. But I like the style of it somewhat. Whoa, that was too close. I wonder who lives there. I actually forgot. I knew. I mean, probably got sold a couple of times in the meantime, but I know where Tommy B's house is. It's stupid. Like a gigantic house. It's pretty funny. And he's off, I think. This thing with NOS would be a beast, but not using NOS. Because it's gonna get installed eventually, but for now, she's just like, this guy's like, basically as you see it, in this. I actually never did slash bonnet. Whoa, that was nice. See slash bonnet. Oh shit, that's big. That's a big turbo. What is that? SR20. Ooh, juicy. Ah, bollocks. Nah. Oops, that A wasn't intentional. Let me do slash slides. Thank you. Fucking fat as fuck. I think that's how you call them. I just know the definition of Romanian, so I kind of translate it. This fucking dude. This engine is really detailed. I wonder. Yes, I wonder who'll stop the rain. I don't know if you can actually see my Alt plus Z thingy. I'll see if I can edit the video. That'll be pretty interesting. Oops, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Well, that was my mistake. I was used for there to be a gas station, but there isn't. My bad again. So anyway, I'm gonna do the fucking showering roleplay or whatever. But this has been it for this episode, because it's been dragging on for a while. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.